Okay, this is a video to talk through the confusion between these map frames. If you want to have a locator map that displays information different from your main map, you have to have a different map to work with. So, like you can see here, if this were meant to be an inset map where I'd want to zoom in and show some kind of detail, maybe I'll, at the city level, this is going to be at the state level, and this is going to show where that state is relative to the continental U.S. Notice over here I've got an inset map, that's this guy, my locator map, that's this guy, and my main map. Now, if I want to show something different over here, like for example, I want to turn off my rivers and not show those, it turns them off in both, because when I created the inset map, I referenced this main map. So I've got main map, locator map, but notice I don't have an inset map. And so when I referenced the inset map, I actually pulled this one in. So for example, if I want to insert a new map frame, right now I have the choices of main map and locator map. So what I need to do is create a third map that's specific for my inset map so that I can affect the symbology in the base map differently. So new map, we'll call this one inset. And now I can go back to my layout and I can insert my inset map. I'm going to delete this one because it's not what I want. And now on my layout, I've got map frame, which is referencing the inset. So I'm going to go ahead and change that, keep them straight. I've got my locator map that's referencing the locator map, and the main map, which is referencing my main map. So now I can handle all three of these independently. I can turn on, let's see if I can force that back in there. Now I've got rivers on in my main map and the rivers did not turn on my inset map. So now I can go in and change change the focus, the zoom, and the symbology of my three map frames independently. So the key is you have to have an independent map for each view on your layout if you want to be able to handle the layers and the base map independent from one another. I hope that makes sense.